Can we start?
Yes.
Very good morning to all the shareholders of the company, and I wish you happy Diwali. Company Secretary and Compliance Officer of our company, Arihant Super Structures Limited, delighted to welcome all of you to extraordinary general meeting of your company, Arihant Super Structures Limited, which is being held through audio video conference and other audio video visuals as permitted by Ministry of Corporate Affairs and SEBI. It is a great honor and privilege for me to address all of you on behalf of the board. To take this opportunity to thank all of you for becoming the part of. I'd like to introduce our board of directors of our company. The Chairman and Managing Director of the company is personally present here. Mr. Nimish Shah, Whole-time Executive Director of the company, is participating through video conference. The Independent Director of the company is personally present here. Ms. Divya Momaya, Independent Woman Director of the company, is participating from her residence situated at Navi Mumbai through the video conference. Mr. Saurabh Chauhan, sitting Kailash Chand Jain and Company, the statutory auditor of the company, is participating from his residence situated at Mumbai through video conference. Mr. D.A. Kamath, representing D.A. Kamath and Company, statutory auditor of the company, is also participating through his residence through video conference. Now, I would like to give you an overview of the process to participate through video conference. The EGM is being conducted through video conference mode only without the presence of the quorum at a common venue as per the MCA circular issued in this respect, along with the provisions of Companies Act 2013 and SEBI LODR Regulation 2015. The registered office of the company is deemed to be the venue for the EGM. Has facilitated for e-voting on the agenda items, along with the facility for participation at the EGM of the meeting can be viewed by non-voting company's website via one way live webcast. The details for e-voting and participation in the EGM through video conferencing are already circulated to all members, along with the notice of the EGM. The members who have not cast their vote on the agenda items may cast their vote electronically. E-voting is start of the EGM and will be now kept open for 30 minutes after the conclusion of this EGM. Members who have registered themselves as a speaker for EGM will be called upon to speak. Members joining through video are requested to ensure sufficient bandwidth and keep their cameras on. Questions. Members may state their names and membership ID, folio numbers before asking their questions. Only members who have registered themselves as a speaker shall be permitted to ask questions. EGM. The chairman shall, at their discretion, reply to the queries put forth by the members at the end of this meeting. The company shall provide sufficient time to the members to ask the question. However, in case of any audio-video lag due to poor connectivity, the company shall proceed with the next question or speaker member. Every speaker will be given a maximum of 2 minutes each to ask their question or state their comments. All resolutions at the EGM are proposed for members' approval through e-voting and remote e-voting. As remote e-voting on these resolutions have already concluded, there is no requirement to propose and second the resolution at the EGM. Now I request
Hello. Govind, have you given me the cue?
Yes, sir. You can start.
Welcome everybody to the EGM of Arihant Super Structures Limited. And Today's agenda is for raising the increasing the authorized capital share paid up capital and to have the alteration of the MOA and AOA as per the New Companies Act 2013 and to adopt the Article of Associations also as per Companies Act 2013 and to consider and approve fundraising program by issuance of new equity shares and new securities as informed by this company secretary. The requested quorum is present, hence I call the meeting in order. Proceed.
Thank you, sir. Dear members, the notice of EGM has been already circulated to you. Now, with your permission, I read out the resolution for the benefit of the members. Resolution number one is for increase in authorized share capital of the company from rupees 75 crore to rupees 150 crores. Item number two is to alter the provisions of the Memorandum of Association of the company as per the Companies Act 2013. Item number three is to adopt new set of articles of association of the company, regulation in conformity with the Companies Act 2013. Item number four is to consider and approve raising funds by way of issuance of like to call out the names of members who have registered for speaking at the EGM. I got request from five speakers to speak at the EGM. I just like to confirm with the host, is there any speaker?
Sir,
Yes.
hello. Anil Parekh is the speaker. I have added him.
हेलो
Yes, sir, you are audible.
हेलो,
Yes, sir,
एम आई ऑडिबल?
sir. Yes, sir.
एम आई ऑडिबल एट विजिबल?
Yes.
हेलो हेलो,
Yeah, you are audible on the screen.
आई एम अनिल पारेख हियर फ्रॉम बॉम्बे एंड इट इज माय प्रिविलेज टू अटेंड दिस मीटिंग थ्रू वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंस. First of all, let me extend you warm welcome on behalf of all the shareholders, and I hope coming years would be far better than past years because of COVID-19, and everybody is facing problems for their survivals, and I hope we would be able to do much better than last year. Now, coming to our secretarial team, I would like to thank Govind Rao for extending me full cooperation in providing link to attend the meeting. So, Govind Rao, thank you for providing the link, and I hope you will continue to assist us whenever we need any kind of help. Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, I would like to ask one question regarding our telephone numbers, which is given on corporate information page on BSE. Both the numbers are wrong. You need to rectify that numbers. I will give you the numbers. What are the numbers given there? 2788 2941 and 4111 3333. These both numbers are wrong numbers, and you can't connect these numbers. Although you have given the right number in notice which you have circulated to us, that is 6249 3333. So I would request, please rectify these numbers which is given on corporate information page. Secondly, Asobji, before some 5 6 years back, I had tried to visit your office, at Navi Mumbai, but I was unable to locate our office. So I would like to visit our office, and if you feel free, you can give me time to meet you and discuss healthy question and answer session, because on video conference there is a time constraint. So it was a very difficult time for me to locate your office in that period. Now I hope everything is good and you are at same place where you were earlier, and I would be able to locate you properly. And Govindrao, please provide me company's what you call landmark to reach your office. Now coming to EOGM, extraordinary general meeting, we are proposing to have four resolutions to be passed. First is increase in authorized share capital from 75 crores to 115 crores, and adopting new sets of memorandum of association and articles of association, and raising fund by equity shares. I would like to know what would be the raising of fund. Would it be like a right issue to the existing shareholder, or would you go for preferential allotment to particular group of person? I would like to know. And if at all it is for existing shareholder, what would be the price you have fixed for right issue? I would like to know. And you are going to adopt new sets of memorandum of association and articles of association. So what changes likely in that articles of association and MOA? If you please provide me this both new sets of MOA and AOA through what you call digital platform, or maybe if in physical form, I will go through it, and if any questions, I can reach you later. Sir, secondly, Ashokji, my question pertaining to this raising of fund, where the proceeds will go, whether you are utilizing these funds in existing projects or any expansion or diversification, I would like to know. And do we have any kind of land bank at hand? And also, I would like to know what projects are going on as of today in terms of what you call in terms of rupees that maybe 100 crores projects are going on, and it is around in and around Bombay or elsewhere also. I would like to know. And your future, how your future is look like. Also, I would like to know, all our employees are working from home, or they are coming to office, or we are now full-fledged working from office. I would like to know. And I have not gone through in much detail of the notice. So I would like to curtail here, and would likely to meet you personally and discuss the things about annual reports and today's EOGM. Thank you for patient hearing, and I hope you will give me favorable reply in the matter. Thank you.
Sir, we will provide you the altered MOA and AOA and the rest of the document along with the address of the registered office at your register mail ID and register address. Okay.
And what about the rectification of our telephone numbers and all that?
I will do that. I will update that.
Because you need to have these numbers or whatever corporate information timely. It should not be that you can take your time and then you can rectify the this kind of information. Because it is very much essential for us to reach you. Am I right?
Yes,
So I
sir.
hope
Yes, sir.
you will do at your earliest. Thank you.
So, Anil ji, coming back to your questions, the operations of the company are. Anil ji, can you hear me?
Hello.
Hello.
Yes, I
I
can
can
hear
hear
you
you.
now.
The company's projects are in and around Jodhpur and Mumbai, Navi Mumbai per se and MMR region. And the major operations would be still in this region only. And for the, this is an enabling resolution for any opportunity to come in terms of fundraising. There is no proposal from any investors to participate in the equity as on today on the given date. Yes, the agenda for raising the money as funds and its proceeds would go for general corporate purpose, working capital, as well as business development. So it would be a mix of everything. You are welcome to the office at Turbhe, which is just opposite the railway station. And we would welcome you and have an detailed information to be given to you on any questions being asked from your side. And with regard to pricing and etc., nothing has been decided by the board, nor anything, any proposal has come to the board. As and when adequate proposals would be there, it would be informed to the shareholders and the public in large on the guidelines by the regulators as well as the exchanges. Anilji, does this cover up the information to be given you or questions, answers to your questions? If so, the person hosting can take on to the next next member who wants to.
Hello. Hello.
Mr. Hrindyaneshwar Bhagwatji is with us.
Hello. Can you hear me, sir?
Yes.
Yeah. Hello, Govindji. Thank you very much for sending me a soft copy, which is full of knowledge and easy to understand. Sir, I thanks for the company for Happy Diwali and Happy New Year for coming here. Just now, Mr. Anil Parekh has asked a question, so I doesn't want to make a repetition. Only I have one question that after making an article of associations, what type of business you are planning? Like you going ahead for a business expansion or something else you are planning? That is my first question. Secondly, and now no, not much question is available. So thank you very much and thank you very much for patience hearing. Thank you.
The objectives of the company in the MOA is very much clear. It is more related to anything pertaining to real estate in any format of land or construction. And the products which are made on these lines, which can be either on a sale, lease or participate model. And it was just to see that the compliances are in time and the as per Companies Act 2013, the MOA and AOA is again adopted and reviewed again. Everything is there on the common platform of the website. You can please go through it, and there is no major changes in the objects of the company as it was prior to 2013.
Thank you, sir. Mr. Dhyaneshwar ji, I think it suffices your answer.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. No more questions, sir. Thank you. Thanks for the cooperation. Thank you, Mr. Govind. Rao.
Is there any other speaker?
Hello, sir. There is no more speaker.
Since there is no any other speaker with us, I'm moving forward. The information of the shareholder: the company has appointed Messrs. RHS and Associates, practicing company secretaries, As a scrutinizer of this meeting, the result of voting shall be provided by the scrutinizer and submitted to the chairman, and result for the same shall be displayed on the website of the company and on the website of the NSDL within the next 48 hours of the conclusion of the meeting. Ladies and gentlemen, there being no other business to discuss, I propose a vote of thanks to chair, and the meeting stands concluded at 12:30 p.m. Thanks to the board, invitees, and all members for coming here and making this meeting remarkable. Thank you. Thank you.